At the Edmonton Games in 1978, there was one event which rated well above the rest. It was the women's 800 metres freestyle in swimming. Tracey Wickham was the world record holder, and her great rival was Michelle Ford.
Around they go, three laps to go. It's Tracey Wickham in front, but she's pushed all the way here by Michelle Ford.
It's just one of those things that I know that once I get ahead, there's no way, no matter if I'm totally exhausted and just gone, there's no way they'll pass me. There's something there that comes when you need it. There's something there in your mind or in your muscles or I don't know what it is in your body that when you need that extra little bit for that last 100 metres, well, it always comes.
Tracey Wickham goes round in 7:22.67. That was a sizzling 100. I think she's going to swim something like 8:26, which will be about 4 seconds under the world record. Now, Tracey Wickham, as we said, her coach said that she is going to train through these games to be at her peak for the World Championships in Berlin. If that is so, she is not at her top, but she's going to break the world record. There's no question that she must be under it, and that puts these games right on the map here in Edmonton. It's a wonderful performance by these two Australian girls, and all the drought of medals we haven't had for the first couple of days, well, it's all changed now. And here's Tracey Wickham and Michelle Ford in the last 50 metres, and the crowd really going wild now because both of them are going to be under the existing world record. Now, keep your eye on the clock. The world record is 8:30.53. Tracey has about 25 metres to swim. Michelle's sprinting after her. There's only a length between them. The two girls are going really fast. They're sprinting home. Tracy's flying over on the far side. There's Michelle coming in. But look at this time. She's going to be a long way under the world record. Tracey Wickham, a great world record here in Edmonton. And there it is, a world record. Both of them broke the world record. Both of them broke the world record. 8:24.62, 8:25.78. Two magnificent performances.
And that must rank as one of the greatest races in world swimming history, because that world record has stood the test of time.